Hi, and today I'm going to show you how to draw a kawaii doughnut, an up close one. And these are like some examples of like the up close ones, like you know this one's a fudge popsicle with frosting and sprinkles, which I still need to finish these two. This is small, and these two are probably going to be in my next kawaii drawing update number 4. Okay, and I want to show you this really cool sticker that I just found. It's like a long time. It's like pandas. Yeah. And I wanted to show you some of my corner bookmarks that I made. I think they're pretty cool. That's a bunny, a dog, Domo, pink one. And I have two monsters, purple one, and this one. So if you want me to do a tutorial on any of these, just comment down below. And if you want me to do like any other animal, I can like you know try it out. Just like comment down below if you want me to. Okay, so I like using the corner bookmarks, so I'm gonna show you how they go in. Like I know you already know, but I think it's pretty cool. So yeah, like that. So let's get started on the drawing. So that is what I'm gonna draw. An up close doughnut. So let's get started. Okay, so you basically round off your corners. So like that. Okay, and for the frosty, you draw a hole in the middle. Like that. And then to draw the face, two big circles. And then half circles on the inside. So half circles. And now to draw the frosting. Well, I mean like, let's do the final smiley face first. And then two ovals. Thin ovals for the cheeks. Okay, and then for the frosting, we just go basically like a circle. Like that. And then you draw the sprinkles. So basically thin rectangles. So, like that. Okay, so it's gonna turn out like that. And then, like, so we're gonna start coming to this part, the bottom part. And you basically use a light brown. Okay, so let's get started. Oh, wait, before you do any of that, first trace it out with Sharpie. Every single thing. So, like that. And then, when you're done with that, just color it. The bottom part light brown. Okay, and when you're done with that, just use the red and color in the ovals. Like that. And the other one. pull click there. Okay. And then for the frosting, since I already colored it pink in the other picture, I'm going to color it blue instead. I want to use this light blue. Okay. So like that. And then for the sprinkles, you just draw different colors. So yeah, like any color you wear out practically, or just one basic color. But you know, I like using different colors because it's better. So like that. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. So thanks for watching, and so yeah. That's how it turned out usually. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.